David with his M1 Garand. Here we go. There you go.